السلام عليكم ورحمة الله، صباح الخير، كيف حالكم؟ نحن في درس اللغة العربية.
To know what are we going to learn today? Let's read the sentences together and note the difference between each of them.
الملكة إليزابيث ملكة لطيفة. في رأيي الملكة إليزابيث ملكة لطيفة.
As you can see here that we have added something to the sentence. في رأيي.
It's a phrase. في رأيي.
The word رأي means opinion.
But if you said رأيي by adding ya to the word, so it will mean
my opinion.
So if I said في رأيي means my opinion. So today we are going to learn how do we set our opinion using some opinion phrases.
Our world for today is to use the opinion phrases to write about famous people. And we are going to start with do it. We are going to list some opinion phrases. And we are going to write an opinion sentences about objects or famous people or just normal people. And we are going to compare between objects, places or famous people using the opinion phrases. Let's see how can we do this.
عبارات الرأي. The opinion phrases. عبارات الرأي. مثل such as في رأيي.
In my opinion.
في رأيي.
أعتقد أن.
أعتقد أن.
I think that.
من وجهة نظري.
من وجهة نظري.
From my point of view.
اقرأ مرة أخرى. Read one more time.
في رأيي. أعتقد أن. من وجهة نظري.
And now let's do a quick practice on the whiteboard. احضر الصبورة الصغيرة. Bring the small whiteboard. وقلم. A pen. And write the new opinion phrases. In my opinion.
في رأيي.
I think that. أعتقد أن.
From my point of view.
من وجهة نظري.
Let's use the opinion phrases in simple sentences.
في رأيي برج خليفة رائع.
In my opinion,
برج خليفة is what is رائع.
Amazing, ممتاز.
And as we all know that the adjective comes after the noun. So we have برج خليفة as a noun and رائع is the adjective.
من وجهة نظري محمد صلاح رياضي محترف.
From my point of view, محمد صلاح is a professional athlete.
Last example.
أعتقد أن أهرامات الجيزة قديمة جدا.
I think that the Giza pyramids are very old.
قديمة means old.
جدا means very.
Now I want you to use the three opinion phrases to write different sentences about these pictures. You have a Sheikh Mohammed, Madrasa Jumeirah, Thomas Edison, and Dubai. Remember, if you are describing a male, you need to use male adjectives. And if you are describing a feminine word, you need to use female adjectives.
Now, let's use the opinion phrases to compare between two objects or two places or two people.
You're going to use التفضيل, the comparison.
اقرأ معي. Read with me.
أعتقد أن برج خليفة أشهر من برج العرب.
I think that برج خليفة is famous than or more famous than.
أشهر من. It comes from the word مشهور. That means famous.
أشهر من means more famous than برج العرب.
مثال آخر. Another example.
في رأيي سيلينا غوميز ألطف من جوليا روبرتس.
In my opinion,
سيلينا غوميز is more nice than or more kind than جوليا روبرتس.
The last example.
من وجهة نظري مدرسة جميرة الابتدائية أجمل من مدرسة جي سي. From my point of view, Jumeirah Primary School is more beautiful or beautiful than Madrasa JC School. And now it's your second task. I want you to write three opinion sentences to compare between any two places or objects or famous people. Remember to use the opinion phrases to help you, and remember to use the comparative form of the adjectives. شكرا ومع السلامة.